God! What is up? Welcome back to another video where today it is the gamer, the sniper. Who is not 12? I'm gonna save this poor fishy. I'm a nice person. I saved the fishy. I'm gonna look at it again.
Alright, man. We need to go.
You can't do that.
Why aren't you sending a real person?
Oh, now I feel bad. Alright. How do you have a name if you're an android?
It already shot down too hard. We could easily get it on the actual belt now. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Have you tried its deactivation?
It's the first thing we try. Listen, saving my kid is on the course. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Oh. I think I did something wrong. I'm probably not gonna have any. Because I have a video that's open, it has swears. Okay. This is a cool game, though. The father's gone. Okay? And that's all that happened. So then he took the gun, it took the gun, okay. I don't like how you have to do the joysticks and whatever. People play a little bit of this, but not much. Okay, I haven't seen them. Okay, Daniel's another android. He seems like a friggin' dude because of he looks like a nice guy at first, but
I
so we got John Phillip. Alright. Gun area. Bullet wound. Okay. Bullet wound and bullet wound. Okay. I'm gonna reconstruct what happened. Watching. I hope nothing too not good. So they were trying to appease. Okay, so they were going to replace him. But he didn't want that to happen. I think I can go outside now. I'm gonna wait till I have more. Probably. Blue blood. PL-600, so he's a PL-6. Oh, the thing up top is my heartbeat. Or not my heartbeat, my, I don't know, something. Whatever I have as an android. Oh, the family was, they were about to have dinner. Okay.
Any closer or I'll jump.
No, please, I'm begging you.
come to get you out of this.
I don't want this to happen to the little girl. I'm gonna get close.
I know you're angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me and let me help.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop. Are you armed?
Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it. No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
There. No more gun. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me. I thought she loved me, but I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you. And everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. You're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Yes! 100% of success.
Okay. I trust you.
Yes! Oh my gosh! Why?
My name is Paula.
gosh. Detroit become human. It's their sad thing. Oh my gosh. It's fun, but it's scary. Like, not in a way that I'm, oh my gosh, I'm gonna get jump scared. No, I mean, it's like scary. Like, if I do this, what's gonna happen? Like, it's weird. Oh my gosh. If I get this game, I'm gonna be doing like 2-hour live streams each day.